19th of April, 2023. Italian outcry over Lollobrigida ethnic replacement remarks. In a speech about birth rates, the agriculture minister uses a phrase linked to white supremacists.